Words with the suffixes cule, ICLE, and LING. The suffixes cule, ICLE, LING all mean something very small in size or importance. Consider these examples. Ridicule, molecule, article, follicle, duckling, underling. Let's look at them closely. First, ridicule. Definition, to mock, to make fun of. Small mocking laughter. Sentence example. Robert Goddard, who fired the first liquid-propelled rocket in 1926, was ridiculed when he said that rocket technology could be used to fly to the moon. This earned him the nickname Moony Goddard. Next, molecule. Definition, a small particle, the smallest unit of a chemical compound. Sentence example. A water molecule, chemical formula H2O, contains one oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms. Next, article. Definition, an item, a small thing, a piece of writing. Sentence example. This magazine article about memory really caught his eye. Now, follicle. Definition, a small secretory cavity or gland in the body. Sentence example. Male pattern baldness is a condition that affects the growth cycle of hair follicles in the scalp. Next, duckling. Definition, a baby duck. Sentence example. Here we see a duckling trying to catch up with its mother. And finally, underling. Definition, a person of lower rank or status, a subordinate. Sentence example. Here we see North Korean leader Kim Jong-un surrounded by his underlings, all busily taking notes. So when you see words with the suffixes cule, ICLE, LING, look for a connection with something small, either in size or importance. Has this video helped you? Hit like now. Continually improve your English by subscribing to this channel. Hit the subscribe button, click the bell icon, and choose all to be notified when there are new videos. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Just go to goodenglish.online.